They don't have wings, but they come armed with shovels and snowblowers to do some saintly work. They're called snow angels, a newly formed army of volunteers ready to help out elderly or disabled residents when the snow falls.
Just help people. That's what it's all about.
Organizers say this kind of kindness goes on all the time.
So you go around the corner and I bet you ask, there are people that are helping other people out, and that's just what people do.
But now the city of Lincoln has set up a web page where volunteers can sign up and people who need help can find them.
If you click on one of those snowflakes, it'll give you a name and phone numbers to call. We're just providing a way for those people to get together.
So far, several churches and their members have joined in, as well as about a dozen volunteers.
Looking for more churches, neighborhood organizations, civic groups. It's really pretty easy. These events don't happen very often, so it's not like it's a huge commitment of time.
And the heavenly help is greatly appreciated.
I'm injured, and it helps a lot.
That's what I love about this season, time of the year, like when Christmas is all about giving.
Ian Lincoln, Andrew Ozaki, KETV, Newswatch 7.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much.
I'm glad we could.